Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was Goody. It's your man Flacco, it's the boy Easy. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. And today, mi gente Latina. I don't even gotta say that because this is worldwide here. Everybody know about this song.
Word. I'm gonna let everybody know I have seen this music video before. It's been a couple years though. So,
hell yeah.
My mind's been a little.
We've all seen this. It's got 2 billion views right here. We're gonna react to Shakira, Waka Waka, eh. 100%. This time for Africa, the official 2010 FIFA World Cup song.
I've only seen the Spanish one though, so this stuff is gonna be a little. I will say
that is true. I will say that 2010 and 2014 World Cup was the best World Cup.
Oh my god, they were so
most hyped.
And I say that with all honesty because you know I get usually excited when you know Ecuador's in the World Cup or the U.S. was in the World Cup, but Ecuador wasn't in the World Cup for 2010. But I still found it amazing, you know. I went for the team that, you know, looked like they had a chance, you know what I'm saying? Like, not the best team, like the underdog, the dark horse. Those are the teams that I always root for. But, yeah, enough talk, let's get it.
Wow.
2006 right here, I remember this day, bro.
It was 2006?
I was a child, yeah. Well, at least this footage right here.
Damn, this is HD, HD.
Yeah, I'm telling you, they saved the best videos for like 10 years later. She's so beautiful, bro, that first
one. Yeah, she is beautiful. This song is so, it hypes me up.
Yo, right?
It's like right there, right?
Nah, I think it was Brazil. Hey.
Damn, Ronaldo.
21-year-old. And the OG Ronaldo.
Damn, I remember just, I was being young doing this. I was a young head.
Yeah, I was 14? Yeah, I think I was mad young there.
They're going out, right, that time?
I think they started, finding interest for each other.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Messy.
Yo, but like, think about it. Like, yo, like, he was like, I think she was like 33 here. He was like 23.
Bro, look at her. She looks.
I don't blame her. I'm like, bro, I would never think about going out with a girl. Like, okay, I'm 24 now. I would never think about going out with a girl that's 34. But
she looks if it looks like that,
I'm like, bro. I'm like, yo, I ain't taking no chance. I'm getting right on. So emotional, bro. You see these guys celebrating. Hey. David Beckham in the house. Man, Messi is such a. He started like at 17 playing for Argentina, bro.
The wave. Yo, what? To be honest, we need to go to the soccer game, but we haven't been to one in a long time.
Nah, we can't go to any soccer. We gotta go to a World Cup. That's like the dream. That's the life dream right there. You know what I'm saying?
That is so hyped. You know how the energy would be so well. Oh my god.
Nah, because we've been in the Copa America of 2016 over here in the US when Ecuador played Haiti. And it was a great vibe.
We watched Venezuela play Argentina.
And that's right. No, we watched both. Yeah, I forgot about Venezuela. We also watched Venezuela versus Argentina because we're also Venezuelan. And wow, it was an amazing vibe. But bro, I know the World Cup vibe is nothing compared to
it's
that.
It's like everybody's hype. Like there's no such thing as you're too hyped.
Yeah, but, nah, no, this is
everybody's
like,
crazy.
Hell yeah.
Shit.
I was a youngling there, bro.
She killed this. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.